In this lesson, we're going to talk about solutions to linear equations. And it might seem like I just started talking about the coordinate plane and now I'm completely switching gears, but I'm really not. When you had an equation, let me go back for just a minute. When you had an equation like x plus 2 is 5, there was one and only one solution to that. X was 3. But we're about to move into equations that have two variables, x plus y equals 5. There is not just a single pair of numbers that could make that be true. You might agree that if x is 1 and y is 4, you've got a pair of solutions. Instead of writing them like this, why don't I write them as an ordered pair? Because we know this is x and this is y. Wouldn't it also be true that 4, 1 would be a different solution? And how about 3, 2? And how about 2, 3? And 5, 0? And 0, 5? Whoops, got a little messy there. And then all of the fractions in between those. How about 1.5 and 3.5? Because those add up to be 5. So how many solutions are there to this kind of equation? There are an infinite number of pairs that would make it be true. In this lesson, we're going to be checking to see if ordered pairs are solutions, and then we're going to be completing some ordered pairs. So let's take a look. It says determine whether each ordered pair is a solution of the given equation. By the way, these have multiple parts and we have three of them. I may not do all of them in my examples. We'll just see. All right, for the first one, I have 2x plus 3y is 9. It says, is 3, 1 a solution? I have to remember that x is 3 and y is 1. So question, is 2 times 3 plus 3 times 1 equal to 9? That's a question right now. Well, let's simplify on the left-hand side. 2 times 3 is 6. 3 times 1 is 3. Is 6 plus 3 equal to 9? Yes, and you may stop this anytime you want when you recognize that it is either true or false. So is this a solution? The answer is yes. All right, the next one says, is 7, 0 a solution? All right, I have 2x plus 3y is 9. 7, 0 means I'm supposed to plug in x is 7 and y is 0. Is that a solution? Is 2 times 7 plus 3 times 0 equal to 9? Well, 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 0 is 0. Is 14 plus 0 equal to 9? No. That is not a solution. The last one, I have 2x plus 3y is 9. Is 0, 3 a solution? There's x, there's y. Is 2 times 0 plus 3 times 3 equal to 9? Well, 2 times 0 is 0. 3 times 3 is 9. Is 0 plus 9, whoops, equal to 9? The answer's yes. Some of the ordered pairs you're going to be given will answer yes, and some will answer no. Let's look at this next one. The equation is x equals negative 2/3 times y. Is 0, 0 a solution? Well, let's see. X is equal to negative 2/3 y. 0, 0, x is 0, and y is 0. Let's see. Is 0 equal to negative 2/3 times 0? Well, if I simplify on this right-hand side, negative 2/3 times 0 is 0. 0 is equal to 0. That's true. So the answer is yes. The next one, is negative 2, 3 a solution? There's x, there's y. X is equal to negative 2 thirds y. So x, which is negative 2, equal to negative 2 thirds times the y value, which is 3. Well, let's simplify over here. I can put that 3 over 1. Those divide out. And I have negative 2 is equal to negative 2, which is a true statement. So the answer is yes. All right. Now, this next one is really very easy, but looks very unusual. The equation is simply x equals negative 8. It seems to be missing its y. Well, is 2 negative 8 a solution? Okay, I'll do the best I can. I've got x and I've got y. In the place of x, I'm going to plug in the 2. Is 2 equal to negative 8? There's no place to plug in the y. The answer is no. That is not a solution. Let's look at the next one. Negative 8, negative 2. The equation is still x equals negative 8. I'm going to plug in my x. My goodness, I keep touching things. So negative 8 is equal to negative 8. Yes, that's true. So that's yes. Finally, is negative 8 0? A solution. X equals negative 8. If we plug in the x value, negative 8 equals negative 8, yes. It appears in this one, this unusual equation of x equals negative 8, that as long as the point had a negative 8 in its x spot, it really didn't matter what y was. It's a solution if the x coordinate was negative 8. So, you're going to be just testing some ordered pairs to see if they are solutions to equations.